Who the hell is Red? Do you think we'll find out?
Oh, we'll see about that.
See Assistant Director Harold Cooper.
Do you have an appointment?
I do not. Tell him it's Raymond Reddington.
Utilizing footage and pictures just for review and critique. Acknowledgements to NBC, Universal, Sony Pictures and Davies Entertainment. Welcome back, everyone. Today we're diving into the enigmatic world of The Blacklist to uncover the true identity of one of TV's most mysterious characters, Raymond Red Reddington. James Spader plays an absolutely amazing part. Let's hear in his own words, who is Raymond Reddington?
Do you know who I am?
No, I don't.
My name is Raymond Reddington. I'm a criminal and a fugitive. I'm wanted in every country on Earth and at the top of the FBI's most wanted list. I'm armed and I'm dangerous.
Well, he isn't Raymond Reddington because he's been carried around in a suitcase for multiple seasons. So Red didn't escape and Liz somehow lost the shooting ability that she had as a child during later episodes. Believe it or not, the explanation that they offered us is N13.
N13 is an operative. The N stands for neoplasmony.
That was just a masquerade because that lady was not Liz's mom.
Reddington, he has the archive?
Yes. You took it, but he has it. And so do you.
We both have it. How is that possible?
You were N13. You are N13.
Yes.
Reddington.
Tell me about your relationship with him.
Masha. Your mother was my friend.
He's one of my oldest and closest friends.
I wanted to keep you safe.
To keep you safe and your mother hidden.
This is about more than you being N13, isn't it? About more than your relationship with the Russians.
He's my oldest friend.
It's about why you came into her life in the first place.
Christopher? You got to pick up Reddington.
What could you possibly say to suddenly make me his enemy?
He knows. I am to blame for that.
If you insist on taking blame, take it for something you're actually responsible for. Me. What I am because of you. You can take the blame for that.
So that's it. We learn that Reddington is actually N13, a notorious spy. And the twist is that it's suggested that Reddington is Katrina Rostova, Elizabeth's mother, who assumed the identity of Raymond Reddington to protect her daughter. And we got an extra 2 seasons on top of that. Now again, I'm going to actually pay credit to NBC, Universal Television, Sony Pictures Television, and Davies Entertainment, because they're the ones that own all the copyright for all the clips that have been used in this video. The purpose of this video was to provide a very brief synopsis in around 5 minutes of how NBC and the crew portrayed who Raymond Reddington is. I do recommend that you binge watch the entire Blacklist if you haven't seen it. It is a very, very, very good watch, and credit to all the producers and actors in the series. And if you are going to watch it, please do it via legitimate sources and let the production companies still gain some revenue. So thanks very much and have a good evening.